This has always been between you and me.
So be it.